Stockton glancing at the clock as he comes across. 4.5 minutes for Utah to end its season or prolong it. Stockton, 5 seconds to shoot. It's Hornacek. Malone. They'll bring it back out. The jumper by Carl. Utah back in front.
Great patience. Offensive rebound. Kick it out. And Hornacek got it right back to him.
Malone has 29. Seconds to shoot. Harper's not the guy they want to have do it, but he has to, and he beats the shot clock and cans a huge shot.
Doug, I think Utah is letting Scottie Pippen rest. I would go at him right now. He's trying to guard Antoine Carr, and Antoine Carr has a big advantage over him inside.
Russell. Driving against Rodman. Contact and a foul. Russell steps to the line and knocks them both down. Stopped it on Harper. Out to MJ for three. It's short. Hornacek pegging it ahead to Russell. But Michael, with whatever gas is left in his tank, gets back to pick it off. Rodman. Offensive foul on Dennis. And that's 5.
Now, Isaiah, that's what you're talking about.
He is 3 of 14 in his last 2 fourth quarters. Even Superman apparently gets tired. Malone, lots of room. Got it.
That's their pet play. Malone goes over like he's going to the post and screams for Stockton, and he rolls out and hits the huge jump shot.
Jordan spinning. Double team. Has to get rid of it. Gets it right back from Pippen. Double pump, knocked away by Carr, and a foul. He hits them both, making it a 2-point game with exactly 2 minutes to play. Stockton. Russell with a huge rebound. Tried to throw it off Rodman's leg as he was walking a tightrope and couldn't do it. Chicago back looking to tie. Michael. Short. Rebound Stockton. The jumpers come up short when fatigue is a factor. It's true of anyone, even the best of them. Rodman got in front and knocked it loose. But Chicago touched it last.
Watch Hornacek on this play, wrapping off a triple screen.
Stockton for three. That would have been a dagger in Chicago's heart. Instead, they could tie it or take the lead with a three of their own. Jordan. And a blocking foul. Stockton is down on the floor. He cuts it to 1. Phil Jackson has told the Bulls during the last couple of timeouts, let's try to take it to the rack, go to the basket, not look for the perimeter shot. Jordan ties it. Maybe the 22nd timeout was, as much as anything, just to give him a breather to gather himself for the crucial free throws. 50 seconds. Malone. Cross court Stockton, a three, it's there!
to give them two opportunities to one.
Pippen into Jordan. Michael working on Russell. Brings them to within one.
They scored within 4 seconds there. That's how quickly that changes now. Now it puts the pressure on the Jazz to score once again.
Jordan with 43. Malone is doubled. They swat at it and steal it. Here comes Chicago. 17 seconds. 17 seconds from game seven or from championship number six. Jordan open. Chicago with the lead. Timeout, Utah. 5.2 seconds left. Michael Jordan running on fumes with 45 points.
At the end of the game, you gotta get it out of his hands. He's beat you so many times. You watch Jordan play, Doug, and you know that at the end of the game, he's a killer.
This was really the play that hurt Isaiah because they scored so quickly. Michael got in there and scored within 4 seconds. And what happened was Michael doubled back. You're going to see he's in the play. Look where Hornacek is setting the screen. Michael never clears, so Malone doesn't see him. He comes from the blind side and strips him. So three crucial plays here by Michael Jordan now as he gets Brian Russell with a quick crossover. Look at Brian Russell slips, and Michael pulls up and buries the shot to give him a one-point lead.
If they don't, for the second straight year, they go out in six. Stopped it. Harper's on him. Behind the screen. Harper got a piece of it. It comes off. The Chicago Bulls have won their sixth NBA championship, and it's their second three-peat.